stories that we've forgotten or erased, stories of our collective struggle, stories of separation, intergenerational trauma, and discrimination. And we begin with the story of a voyage, a ship sailing in chaotic waters to Kamsan, Gold Mountain.
Is it the one that I have?